Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank G battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Grimy, we have the Slimies. It's a close fight that's bound to excite. Let's get it on! The fans are going absolutely wild! And now, it's time for round two of the Rank G contest! The teams are ready to go! The fans are ready to go! Heck, I'm ready to go! Let's hear it for round two! In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team! In the blue corner, captained by Gracie, we have Team Face-Off! It's gonna be a top-flight fight that's out of sight! Let's get it on! Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as Rank G Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Gruely, we have the Bully Brothers! Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on!
Thank you. A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning rank G. Congratulations.
Magnifico! Ragazzo, I never doubt it. I could see you have the potential. You bring the breath of fresh air to my monstrous pit. So, I suppose I should give you the reward, eh? Something just for you. I have it. Up till now, you could only get the three monsters at a time, eh? But now, just for you, ragazzo. In addition to your team, I make it so you can keep another three monsters in reserve. So you can mix and match your six monsters to make the new team of three. Think the tactics. Think the strategy. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Ragazzo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank F battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Fisher, we have the Fisher Kings. It's a glorious contest of havoc and hostility. Let's get it on. Fans are going absolutely wild. And now, it's time for round two of the Rank F contest. The teams are ready to go. The fans are ready to go. Heck, I'm ready to go. Let's hear it for round two. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Felbull, we have Hell's Bells. It's a fight so tight, even Lady Luck don't know what to write. Let's get it on. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as the Rank F Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Finnegan, we have the Red Barons. Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on!
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning a Rank F. Congratulations.
Splendido! Ragazzo! You are the real combattente! Eh? So much gusto! You keep it up, and you will go far in my monstrous pit. Maybe you surprise even yourself. You earn another reward. See, what can I give you? I have it! Maybe you have the strong team, but you know what they say. You never know the depths of your own passion until you play with yourself, eh? So, I give you this. You and only you will be able to do the battle against your own team. It's like the training. And you don't even need to pay no money to fight your own team. This is my gift to you. I know. I am too kind. And I have given the life back to your dead team members. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Ragazzo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank E battle. Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Erickson, we have the Prison Pussycats. It's a campaign of pain that'll fry your brain. Let's get it on. The fans are going absolutely wild. And now, it's time for round two of the Rank E contest. The teams are ready to go. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Elidor, we have the Fiend Family. It's gonna be a top flight fight that's out of sight. Let's get it on! Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as the Rank E Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have our Heroes Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Eviana, shall we dance? It's the Dirty Dancers! Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on!
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning a Rank E. Congratulations.
You take my breathing away. Ragazzo, before I know it, become the owner of the Magnifico Monster Team, eh? You give my monstrous Pete a good licking, eh? I look forward to the exciting times ahead. What gusto! Now I give to you the prize. I let you have the fantastico new skin. Now you will be able to call your team to fight for you even outside of the arena. But remember this, outside, it is real fighting. Maybe it's not so smooth as down here in my pit. Out in the world, your team can only fight in your place for a limited time. But this is still fantastico. It will be good for the fighting. If you are using it well, you will have the better traveling, eh?
And one more thing you must remember. If one of your monsters is defeated out in the world, I am the only one who can bring it back to life. If this is happening, make sure you come to see me, okay? I am here for you.
I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Ragazzo.
Thank you. Thank you. Whoa! Sounds good. I knew that it would. Yeah! Papa's got a brand new toy. This harp makes me sound hotter than ever, baby. All those years tunneling to the castle, but you all stayed on the scene. Like a digging machine. Hey, come on, fellas. What's with the silence? Oh, I get it. My groove's so hip, it got you all speechless, huh? Mole's world, but I wouldn't be nothing without an audience. Wanna dig my funky tune? Woo, you dug it, baby. Papa's in the swing. Ain't it funky now? Hoo! Can I hit you one more time? Ow! Jump back! You come to steal my harp? That ain't hip. I'm ready to get up and do my thing! Hit me now! Gone.
Dig Dug!
Dig Dug! Dug Dig Dig!
Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug 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 Dig Dug Dig Dug Dug Dig Dug Dug Dig Dig Dug 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 Dig Dug Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug 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 Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dig Dug Dig Dug Dig Dug
I have witnessed the passing of many moons, but never before have I felt time pass so slowly. I see the outcome of your quest from the brightness in your eyes. You have retrieved the moon shadow harp. Please show it to me. The mighty instrument that will rouse the memory of the ocean. This harp has traveled far, just as you have. I did not imagine it would ever find its way into my hands again. Now, let us attend to the task at hand. Let us go to the ship. Music will awaken it from its slumber and set it sailing once more.
What's going on? How did we get...
This ship, the Moonshadow Harp, and myself, we are all the same. We are all from the old world. I must thank you for reuniting us ancient ones. Now, come. Come to me, times past. Come to me, ancient ocean. Return once more.
Is this harp Daphano?
No. Can it really be beyond even the moon shadow harp? Ah, but wait. forgive my ignorance. At first I saw only a horse. But now I see that you are truly a noble princess. Of course. Magic begins with a word. Music begins with a voice. The beautiful voice of this cursed princess is all this great instrument needs to play its music. Princess, please come to my aid. Sing with me. Now it is time for us to part. I will sing to bless your journey on the ancient ocean, my children.
Happened back there? Stop your ridiculous blethering! This is all thanks to my precious Medea!
Yeah, well, at least we've got the boat up and running now, eh, Gov? Nice.
Don't you think it's a bit early to be congratulating ourselves? We still have a lot to do. Like going after Dolmagus, remember? That's why we went to so much effort to get the ship in the first place.
Well, if Dolmagus has left the eastern continent, I say we head for the west and see if we can't catch up with him there.
Right then, it's decided. We sail for the west. Get to it!
Thank you.